water out of the field. The ears have ripened. Shall I harvest them?
Gratitude for this meal.
It's so refreshing outside.
Whirling cable!
There, there.
Try
using Kinta's foot mortar. This is fun! Strangely enough, I'm not getting tired of this.
Understood.
Well done.
Indeed.
Hey! Mm-hmm. What?
Yes.
Absolutely not. Very much.
Sword.
Sword? Do you speak of Tauemon's blade?
No, not that one.
Then be more specific. We cannot understand you.
The sword I made.
What? You made a sword? Here, in this pass? Come to think of it, you did mention something like that back when we were getting started. So you were serious?
Someone like you wouldn't understand.
Fine then. Do as you please.
Don't be like that, goddess!
What, you make up your mind?
I see. As a blacksmith, you wish to create a sword to surpass Tauemon. It is not such an unusual desire to have.
So, that's the general idea, hmm?
Yeah. Especially for me.
At any rate, a sword that no one knew about cannot simply up and vanish. And what's more, everyone was present and accounted for after supper.
I can sense a faint force from this shed. Kinta, I have a question, if you'll indulge me. How did you acquire the materials for this sword of yours?
I snuck out with the dog and gathered them. Ashigumo lent me a hand, too.
That Ashigumo... We've relied on him overmuch. To think he was doing so much for us all.
He is a stalwart ally, to be sure.
Man, now I feel really bad.
So, you used amber as your material.
Yeah, I heard that it's full of divine power, so I just had to use it.
You act on just about every stray thought to enter your mind, don't you?
Amber does not merely hold divine power. When enough is accumulated, it can form the soul of a divine being. In other words, amber is what gods are born from. If you melted that down and hammered it hundreds of thousands of times to create a sword, then...
Could it be?
Did I make a god?
Most likely, yes.
That is an amazing feat for a human.
Well, even supposing he did manage it, the god in question is yet a newborn babe. We must first search the pass for...
Be off then.
I'm heading out.